ready. Race two, set to run. And away, and the speed in the middle here. Willow Bubbles is out well. Tag and Release showing some pace, and Canley Gump's going to drive hard on the inside. They swing to the back, taking the lead. Tag and Release, Canley Gump two away. Then Willow Bubbles, Springvale Hope improving. Dakota Peach, then Jeannie Shiraz. Next, Edison Bale and Yarramundi Kara. They're off the back. Front runner is Tag and Release, out by 2.5. Canley Gump and three away. Willow Bubbles turning for home. Tag and Release is clear. Canley Gump sticking on, but Tag and Release beats Canley Gump. Third home, Willow Bubbles, and fourth, Edison Bale. Then came Jeannie Shiraz from Springvale Hope. Dakota Peach and Yarramundi Kara back at the tail end. The run here, 30 and 15. After the running of race number two, numbers are 6, 4, 5 and 3. Number 6, the winner, Tag and Release. Double for Robin McKellar, a Brindle dog, January 2015. Kinloch Bray winning charm. Number 6 first. At 7.90, or actually, what did it end up on the U-bet? We'll have that for you shortly. Number 6, Tag and Release for Robert Barclay, a Brindle dog, January 2015, Kinloch Bray winning charm. Second of 4, Canley Gump, Peter Jovanovic, a black dog, July 2015, Basia Bale, Canley Layla. And 5, Willow Bubbles, Ray Barclay, a white-blue fawn bitch, February 2014, Black Wolf, Calden Hanya.